Dear friend, today I will teach you how you can increase your willpower, how you can control your mind, how can you control yourself. Your mind is something that runs into many directions. We will learn how to escape from it. First of all, we should know what are the benefits of increasing willpower. Well, not only does it control your mind, but it breaks your bad habits too, your addictions as well. Suppose you take a lot of tea, take sugar. Your increased willpower help you control them. So today we will learn how to increase it. The first point is start from the small. See, our actions reflect our decisions. Suppose we take a small action that we have to study, or that we have to quit smoking or gambling, you'll find that your mind can be honest for 1 minute. So you have to make your mind honest. The meaning of increasing willpower is that if your mind can be honest for 1 minute, it can be honest for 1 hour. You can increase it from 1 hour to 1 day, from 1 day to 1 week, and from 1 week to 1 month, and so on. So you have to advance slow by slow. If you are feeling difficulties in studying, concentrate your mind for 1 minute initially, then for 1 hour, then for 1 day. And if you are able to concentrate for a day, it means that your willpower is increased by 1 day. Second point is find substitutes. You have to find substitute. Once your mind renounces some habits like that of gambling or taking sugar, you may like to listen to good music, watch a good movie, or talking with your friends, going to some good place, etc. This will also add to your willpower. Besides, you have to avoid negative thoughts. You have negative thoughts in your mind. You have to get rid of them. Instead, fill your mind with positive views, hopes, and dreams, leaving behind no space for your negative thoughts. Next comes reading books for becoming rich with other ways. Suppose you want to become rich through gambling. At the same time, there can be many ways of becoming rich. Then why to adopt the gambling to become rich? Gambling is not the legal way. Reading good books will provide you good knowledge that motivates you towards your goal, and the goal can be becoming rich. Last is to do opposite. If you feel like eating sweet, eat salty. If you feel like going out, go to bed. If you feel like having drinks, you take boiled water. You just do the opposite. In this process, either you or your mind will be defeated. But keep in mind that you have to win. You have to have your own way, because you will be tempted by your mind. As it has been said, God helps those who help themselves. If you follow these steps, I hope you will be able to increase your willpower greatly for your good use. Thank you very much.